troubles and doubts, given me everything inside and out. And love strange, surreal and the dark. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When the light gets in your heart,
Saturday, March 24th, 1984. Shermer High School, Shermer, Illinois. 60062. Dear Mr. Vernon, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it was we did wrong. And what we did was wrong. But we think you're crazy to make us write an essay telling you who we think we are. What do you care? And you see us as you want to see us. In the simplest terms, the most convenient definitions. You see us as a brain, an athlete, a basket case, a princess, and a criminal. Correct? That's the way we saw each other at 7 o'clock this morning. We were brainwashed. Keep
eating your hand, you're not going to be hungry for lunch.
Yeah. dark with such a fitting shrine. Well, the cost from his ghastly mansion, a shopping mall filled with carrots and Elvis dolls. And I wonder, yeah, I wonder, will Elvis take the place of Jesus and a thousand years in inches wars by the glass? The light shape will ride over the words left of his death. A glowing mine is his lunch. A glowing mine is his lunch. The pesticides get banned with sin up north. We just sell them to those other countries. Soon there's lots of exotic deformed babies. Somehow that's not our fault. Just different in glaze, paint them orange and green for the Arizona roadside stands. Sail alongside, that's the girls in burning bands. And I wonder, yeah, I wonder why so many insects around us feed off the dead. The best squad. Magic of the marketplace. A glowing mine is his lunch. A glowing mine is his love each other. Rock your guns and lawsuits and love each other. And while you're busy hugging in the streets, Jiminy Cricket's found a game to play. Stick your neck out and trust, it'll be chucked away.
Poor baby.
Hello.
I can take you home. Six-inch valley through the middle of my skull. At night I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head and leave.
Right, that's it. I'm gonna be right outside those doors. The next time I have to come in here, I'm cracking skulls.
get the hot sauce chewed off.
Forgot my pencil.
God damn it! What in God's name is going on in here? What was that ruckus?
Oh, what ruckus?
Oh. What is that? What is that? What is that noise?
You
Whoa!
Thank you.
Dear Mr. Vernon, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it was we did wrong. But we think you're crazy to make us write an essay telling you who we think we are. And you see us as you want to see us. In the simplest terms, with the most convenient definitions. But what we found out is that each one of us is a brain.
And an athlete.
And a basket case. A princess.
And a criminal.
Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, The Breakfast Club.
Yeah, la 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 la